Our next topic is relative speed. When two objects A and B moving in same direction with different speeds, A kilometer per hour, B kilometer per hour, then their relative speed will be difference of both the speeds, A minus B kilometer per hour. And if two objects moving in opposite directions, A is moving in east, B is moving in west, but coming in same point, then the relative speed will be added. If the speed of A is A kilometer per hour and B is B kilometer hour, then there will be added. Relative speed is equal to A plus B kilometer per hour. 9.3 exercise. Second sum. Two trains of length 300 meter and 250 meter are moving. It means their lengths are given. It will become distance, not total distance, is equal to 300 plus 250 is equal to 550 meter. This is the total distance. Now they are saying each train has a speed of 85 kilometer per hour. Both the trains have speed 85 kilometer per hour and moving in the opposite direction. When they are moving in opposite direction, it means their speeds will be added. Total speed will be, both the speeds are 85 and it will add it two times. 85 plus 85 is equal to 170 kilometer per hour. But distance is given in meter. It is in kilometer per hour. Firstly, we change it into meter per second by multiplying with 5 by 18. It will become 47.22 meter per second. Now we have to find time. Time is equal to distance upon speed. Distance is 550. Time, speed is 47.22. 11.65 second is the time. Third sum, two bikers are 50 kilo apart. Two bikers, it means one is here A and second is B. They are 50 meter apart, they're kilometer apart. In between their distance is 50 kilometer. They start at the same time and drive towards each other. They start at the same time and drives each other. A start from there and it is moving in this direction and B is moving in this direction, coming towards each other. One biker travel at 55 km per hour. Speed of first is 55 km per hour and speed of second is 65 km per hour. After how long will they meet? First, speed of first is 55 kilometers. Speed of second is 65 kilometers. Now they are moving in opposite direction. It means their relative speed will be added. 55 plus 65 is equal to 120 kilometer per hour. Now we have to find time now. Distance is given 50 km, speed is 120 km per hour. Time is equal to distance upon speed. Distance is 50, speed is 120 km per hour. When we divide, we get 0.417 hours. 0.417 hours, he will take time to meet at a point.